Oh, circle back, come on! And the rest of you, it's the circle of gravity! Let's go! I want to say a big welcome to
the very first ever Holding Absence North American headline tour. I want to say a big welcome to you guys to the very first ever Holding Absence Canadian headline show. And of course, I want to say a big thank you for making such a special evening sellout. You guys are insane. We're so grateful. Thank you so much. Okay. Right. Well, you guys are just doing it already. Normally, I have to work hard for this shit, but you guys are already there. Okay. Right. For this next song, if you feel like you're on a 5 out of 10, or you feel like you're on a 6 out of 10, we're gonna push it up just one. We're gonna slowly make our way up to a 10 no matter what. But for this next song, I wanna crank it up like fuck, okay?
Like a shadow.
Let's sing!
And how can I
it's like a shadow.
me find a way. You've given up on the things that you told me to believe in. I remember the look on your face when you told me you believe it.
I just quickly want to speak about something really cool that is directly affects this city and only this city. So, last year, we recorded an album called The Greatest Mistake. Oh, wait. Whoa, my life is whizzing the fuck by. Last year, or the year before even, we recorded an album called The Noble Art of Self-Destruction, yeah? And we didn't really speak too publicly about it, but that entire album was recorded in Toronto. We wanted to make sure that album was a special one for more reasons than one, and we thought to ourselves, what is like the best fucking city in the world probably? So I just wanted to say, you know, that album will always have a special place in our heart no matter what, and purely because of that, and even then because of you fucking wonderful people, this city will always have a special place in our heart as well, right? So, yeah, we're gonna play two songs off of that album now. Let's get it.
Morning, morning, morning. Oh.
Us in the twilight of what has been quite a spectacular and special tour, so I want to make a couple shout-outs. Before we go any further, a tour is only as good as the bands that are on it, and we are so grateful with this lineup. I genuinely would have come to this show, maybe wouldn't have flown to Toronto perhaps, but like, this lineup in itself is insane, and we're grateful to just be on the end of it, right? So I want you guys to make some noise. All the way from the United Kingdom, I think this is their first time in Canada. Make some noise for the wonderful band, Acres! And all the way from Florida as well, those sensational, wonderful musicians, a band called Capstan. Make some noise. Okay, right. This next song goes out to anybody who checked out our album, The Greatest Mistake of My Life. This song called Encircled.
Oh, thought that I was worth more than just a short life, a lifetime I do to dare a dream.
Okay, I didn't want to do this, but I'm going to address the elephant in the room. I am ill as fuck today. I woke up this morning feeling like death, to the point where if I was home, I probably wouldn't even leave the house. And then I was like, I've been looking forward to this show for so fucking long. There's no way we're not playing this show. I just wanted to say thank you for being patient, and thank you so much for singing along. You guys have been crushing this. Thank you so much. It is, yeah, it's just a shame because this is one of the best shows I've fucking ever played. I think you guys are insane. So thank you so much. I'm gonna keep just pushing my fucking ass into this. But if you know any of these words for the next three songs, please, please help me out. Is that okay? Cool. Thank you. I didn't want to fucking say anything. I thought, we'll get it. But anyway, thank you so much. Right, let's keep up the energy. I'm not gonna be sad about this shit. This is so cool, Cookin' Badly. Let's do it. Let's do it. We'll be right back. Kingdom, and not just the United Kingdom, from Wales, just down the road. We fucking live like 2 minutes away from these guys. Make some noise for the absolute legends in Casey. Okay, right. Toronto, have you guys had fun this evening?
Yeah!
I want to say thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts. We are so immensely grateful to be out here. Make some noise if this is your first time seeing our band tonight. Awesome, well, welcome, thank you very much. And make some noise if you're coming back to see us again. Awesome. So, our love affair with this beautiful city and this beautiful country began in 2022 with a band called Dayseeker. If you were here for that show, thank you so much. Tonight is such a full circle moment for us because, you know, being able to play this stage was the dream. And then 2 years later, the dream has moved to us headlining and being able to sell it out. So we are so very grateful. Truthfully, from the bottom of our hearts, it astounds us how much love you guys have shown us this evening and every time we roll through as well. So I just want to say, from the bottom of our hearts, thank you so much. Cheers. And on a personal one as well, I've had a tough ass week and I woke up ill like today and I just felt like the camel's back is about to break, but I need you guys to know that if this show wasn't so sensational, I'd probably be quite miserable right now, but you've really, really managed to keep me up, so thank you so very much. Cool. Cool, right. On that note, my friends, breaks my heart, but we've got about 10 minutes left with you and two songs, so I feel like you're on the, you guys are like an 8 out of 9 right now, and just keep cracking it, keep cracking it. For this next song, I want you to sing louder than me, because you're better than me, right? So, yeah, let's do this together.
Just give me a modeling choice, it's time.